Why do they still call me a warlord? All I want to do is to create the perfect genetic soldier. They shall march out of my laboratory and sweep away every adversary, every creed, every nation. And then peace will reign in the world. And all humanity shall bow to me in humble gratitude.